is as he teaches in each individual student, and it is through his books, which he's writing all the time now, still thinking about what he can do to make flute players be able to play their instruments as beautifully as possible.